Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Gmail verification code not received. So first of all, you need to make sure that your Do Not Disturb mode is not enabled. Simply swipe down from the top of your screen, and here you can see your Do Not Disturb mode should be disabled like this. Next, you need to go to your device settings, and then scroll all the way down to Messages and tap on it. Here on this page, you need to recalibrate iMessage service by turning off this toggle, and then turning it back on. Once you're done with it, scroll all the way down to Send as SMS, and then make sure this toggle button right next to it is turned on like this. Now again scroll down a bit until you find this Filter Unknown Senders option under Message Filtering section. Tap on this toggle button next to it to turn off this feature, and you're done. Hopefully this will fix the issue, and if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.